cyclone advice number 25 as of 6 a.m. on Friday the 20th of February. No concern for details on severe tropical cyclone Marcia. It's an intensity of category 5 with sustained winds near the centre of 205 kilometres per hour with wind gusts to 285 kilometres per hour. It's located at the moment approximately 110 kilometres east-northeast of St Lawrence and 130 kilometres north of Yeppoon, moving south at 18 kilometres per hour. The very destructive core of severe tropical cyclone Marcia will have gusts to 295 kilometres an hour, and it is expected to cross between St Lawrence and Harvey Bay later today. Destructive winds are expected to extend further across coastal and island communities between St Lawrence and Gladstone this morning, and inland across Capricornia and Burnett districts later. Gales are occurring already about some coastal and island communities between Serena and Double Island Point. They're expected to extend inland to areas including Moura, Willawilla, Monto and Mundubbera during today. Abnormally high tides will be experienced this morning and water levels are expected to rise substantially above the highest tide of the year. Note also that abnormally high tides are also likely during the evening's high tide in parts of the warning area, even though the cyclone is likely to be overland and weaker by then. We'll have the latest information to you as it comes to hand, and also keep you up to date on Facebook.
Storm has passed.
In relation to Rockhampton, Category 3, this cyclone will pass through Rockhampton on its projection as well, and we need to be prepared for the early afternoon. So can I please stress to everyone, do not go outdoors. Stay inside your homes. That is the safest place to be during this.
Power gone. Look at this drain.
Thank you. Thank you.
he doing?
Oh, it's holding.
They just gave him a shelter place.
Ooh. All the way to New South Wales.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Spray's hitting your car.
Yeah,
oh no, it's alright, it's only sprayed. But it's hitting you, that's a long way.
Oh!
They said they got just going to blitter you for it.
Yeah, they were right.
Yep.
He's hit. Oh, we're in the eye, man. Oh, we're coming into the eye. Look at the rain.
Oh, no. It's just died. this one.
I can see cops up ahead.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's that surf. I'm in rescue.
Yeah, I am. Well, big tree.
Yes. There it comes, the other side of it.
Damn
it, just as we get going.
Look at the floodwater that we're
holding. Look at the cages. It pummeled them.
The water must have been up here, look. Oh, there's the creek. It would have come straight out of the creek and flowed across the lake. Look at the fences. Power line down.
Well.
Now, mate, says that he's bolted me the new bridge. You still in here, buddy?
Maybe we should start going back now. Just as we come out.
Look at this fucking mess here.
Oh, mate, said he's bumped near that new bridge. You still on here, mate?
I'll stay away from that one.
Yeah.
Which way are we going to go?
Oh, just keep heading up. Power line. Wiggle your way through and see the track.
Yeah, you can through there.
Does anyone know the road opens south of Rocky? Heading out of Rocky, or is it closed? wind, yeah.
Yep. I'll keep going, don't park next to me, just freeze.
Mate, just stick with the truck, bro.
Oh, man, failing.
Oh, that's quiet.
Yesterday afternoon,
the size of that tree out there.
Yeah.
Oh, it rained on me. Stop getting in the way, windscreen wipers.
Fog all over that lens.
Why?
Because you've had it down on your wet pants.
Oh, yeah.
Fog's up the lens.
Oh, well, that's me done for photos of crap. Blasted.
Man, this looks pretty.
I want it. Water.
Alright, we'll watch him, and then assess it.
We'll have to go in the 40 mode.
Yeah.
It's
going
to be too deep. Ooh, she's windy.
Is it?
Middle delineator post.
Definitely got a lot deeper.
Yeah,
that's all we've got.
Oh,
I got
those
nice
rice. Come on, all right, yeah, around the side here, I can go inside and park over near that four-wheel drive.
Yeah.
Lift that weight.